I'm Russ, going to the breaking news center happening right now. A scary afternoon at Facebook's headquarters. A machine alerted employees of a package possibly containing sarin. It's a highly toxic chemical that disrupts the function of the nervous system. Our CBS affiliate there says no employees were exposed. We'll stay on top of how that package made it to the mailing facility, bring you the latest on air and, of course, online.